Sunshine. No wind. Talking 70 plus today. We're bound for the bay. Somebody wanted to know about water shoes. I wear Henderson's. Mumbles man, he wears another kind. But we wear 7mm shoes in the wintertime. Denny wears them all summer long. I wear flip-flops in the summer. Got 5mm suit, Henderson. It was a full suit. I cut it off. So it's only this tall now, right up to here. I got straps on like waders. 5mm. The Knox is ready. Stand by. Well, it looks pretty nice. Tide's low in about 3 hours. That little outer bar there will probably dry up. We've been hunting down this little slough right here. I have to get back to you in a few minutes. Mumbles the man's right behind me. Target, it's 18. First target was a little piece of brass. Oh, gray matter, gray matter. Look at that, gray matter. The waves are rolling in a little stronger than I like, but like I said, the tides are dropping off pretty quick now. It will be anyway. Wild cap, 17 to 21. We got it, first scoop. I like that part. Damn, ringing the scoop. Third ticket, third scoop. Look at that. Good gracious. A toe ring. Or a fit all ring. Damn. I like it. Got a 12 this time. I'll be damned. I can't believe it. Another ring. Look at this. Great balls of fire. I don't know what it is though. I just know it's a ringy dingy. I'll get back to you. Great, Google Booga Equinox. What are you doing to me? Got an 18. Come out of there, 18. You ain't supposed to be down there. I don't know if I got it or not, but I gotta look. Oh, gray matter. Baby gray matter. I think there's something else in that same hole. I'm getting another reading. I think. No, still in there. I think it's a piece of iron. Stand by a minute. Another target, whatever it was. But here I got a solid 9. A really nice low sound. I see a oyster shell. see any nines in that oak. Unless that's it. If I can put my finger on it, that looks like it. Yep, that's it. Whatever that is it. 17 to 21, like that last ring we had. I don't see a damn thing. Rocks is all I see. Stand by a minute. I guess it's a bullet. Modern bullet, I guess. That's what we're gonna call it anyway. Call it 15, sometimes it jumps to 16, but seems like 15 better. I think I see some damn iron in that. No, that's what the iron was. It come off the fishing head, one of them lures. Got a steel hook and a lead head. The first one today. Well, the Knox told me there was something in this iron. Oh, it's a piece of a spoon, or maybe a whole spoon. Yeah, there's one end of it. Look at that. There's the other end of it. Go, Knox! Amazing, ain't it? We got an 18 here. Gray matter. Solid 10. I see nothing. That's because it's still in the hole. Come out of there, you piquito. Got it that time. Solid 10. No knockout ring. Looks like absolutely nothing. I think I might see it. Look at that. Solid 10. Ha! Here we got a nice 19. Gray matter. Gray matter. We got a 2. A 2. What is a 2 going to be? See anything? I don't see no 2s. I don't see anything. We'll take one more hole just to see if it's nulled itself out or something. I don't think there's any much here, too. I still see nothing. On to the next target. Pretty solid 12. Oh, it's a piece of aluminum. I got a solid 5. It's jumpy now, after 2 scoops. I don't know what this is going to be. Seven to 14 now jumps. Deep. Tinfoil, aluminum or something, crap like that. Yeah, he's making out down here. Now one thing, the tide is flying. Mumbles man, how you making out?
That's good. I got a part of a watch.
Part of a watch, huh? You dug any coins?
No.
Me either, not one coin. I got some sinkers.
Hey, it's falling in. Look where I was when I got here. It's a sandbar now.
Yeah. I wait for the tide to get off over here so we can get into this hole a little better. It's still deep, I think.
The current's a little strong,
I know,
too.
The current's flying through here, ain't it? God, like the Isthmus Canal or some damn place.
What kind of rings you get, silver or?
I think so.
Yeah.
I don't. 14. Sometimes it jumps to 16. Now it's just minus 1 and a 17. I think it's a piece of iron. See, 15, 13 is the best of it, but it's jumping around a lot. Oh, I just hit it then. It must be iron, or it's kind of a big something or other. Could be like that spoon, you know. And we got it. There's iron. I can see the iron part of it. Toss it up on the beach and knock it open when I come back by. I'm amazed that you pick up these iron, these spoons coated in all this iron. You see it? Sounds really good. But it was scratchy. Jumped around a little. You got a spoon solid covered in iron. Can you believe it? God. Oh, baby gray matter. Well, you remember our piece of concrete from 2 weeks ago? It's still here. Right there, waiting for sand to cover it up. Solid 13. Bottle cap. First one today. Solid 13. We might have our first coin. We've got a 26. 23 to start with, and then jump to 26. Not on the first scoop. Yep, we got it on the second scoop, though. I don't see no damn coin. I don't see a damn thing. What's some little teeny rocks? Must have washed out of the scoop, was laying right here somewhere. There's a coin, a green dime looking coin. It's a modern dime is all I can make out of it. Roosevelt. I have our second dime. 23-26. It jumps around. And on the first coupo. I see it, but it looks like a damn penny now. Nope, 10 cent. 10 cent. Another Roosevelt. I'm working inside the slough a little bit. Denny's working just to the edge of the shore in the same slough. I imagine in about an hour this will dry right up. Man, we got something here. What is it? 13, 15, and a minus. Let's dig that up just to see what it is. Uh-oh, I think it's iron, big piece of iron. My scoop hit it the first going in. Yeah, there it is, look at it. Come out of there, baby. Looks like a pair of scissors at the end, doesn't it? I believe it's a chain of some kind. Like goes around your neck. Look at it. It is. Oh, it might be a dog chain, you know it? That's what it is, a dog chain. There's the big end right there. It goes around the loop, you know what I'm talking about? A choker chain. I was thinking it was Mr. T chain. It's a dog chain. Yeah. Mr. T could wear this. Off, we've got a first 31. First 30 of any kind today. 31. Looks like a spinner off a fishing bait. No, it might be a medallion of some type. Oh yeah, it is. I see it. Probably save our souls type. Silver medallion. Okay. 31. A solid 18. No 17, no 19, 18 only. Gray matter, gray matter. Now you would think with a brass swivel, see the little brass thing just broke off of it. You would think that would give you two tones. But it was a solid 18. Solid, but it's a 9 or a 10. It jumps between 9 and 10. Initially, I see nothing. There must be something small, or either it's still in the hole. Well, we've got to look in here a little deeper, I guess. Oh, I see it. Aha! That's what it is. A black one. Hiding under the rocks. Zipper! You turkey. We got a 25. 2-5. 25. Another dime, another rosy. I'm in a boat site, you know, where that boat was destroyed on the beach. I've dug 3 or 4 brass screws already. I got a feeling that's what this is too. Yep, a rivet type thing this time. We found a lot of these here.
12. Looks silver though, but maybe not, huh?
Silver, I think. Like the one I got, kind of. I got a butterfly on it, see?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Roundup. Spoons. Brass. Screws. Crap. Bullets. Gray matter. 2-3 dimes and a quarter, a penny, some split shot. Toe ring, you saw that? I guess this is a silver ring. I can't find any marks in it. And a silver St. Christopher. That's it. I'll add the Mumbles Mans to the end. Talking 76 tomorrow. I don't know about the wind or the rain, but I'll get back to you.